wil ik u iets vertellen over de veiligheidsinstructies akkoord. En om ieders privacy te respecteren is toestemming nodig van passagiers of crew voor het maken van een foto of film. Vanaf nu doen wij mededelingen voornamelijk in het Engels. Wij wensen u een goede vlucht. We care about your safety and therefore we ask you to stow your hand baggage and larger electronic devices such as laptops during taxi, takeoff and landing. Small electronic devices may be used at all times when set in airplane mode and secured in your hand or pocket. After selecting airplane mode, feel free to turn on Bluetooth. Please make sure your device is visible at all times when charging. Charging of electronic devices is not allowed during taxi, takeoff and landing. And if your device produces smoke, gets hot or shows signs of damage, unplug the device from charging immediately and alert a crew member. Please let me remind you that smoking is not allowed on this flight. This also includes vaping and the use of other electronic cigarettes. We will now demonstrate how to use the oxygen mask, the life vest and other safety procedures. This will be done in English. Should you have any questions afterwards, please ask our crew members. Please fasten your seatbelt now. This is how to fasten the seatbelt and tighten it, and this is how to open it. We will now demonstrate the use of the oxygen mask. If there is a decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the provided oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure your own mask first before helping others. We will now demonstrate the use of the life vest. Put your head through the opening. Fasten the strap around your back and attach it in front. Make sure to tighten it. And when you're at the door opening, inflate your life vest by pulling the red tag. If necessary, more air can be added to your life vest by blowing into the tube. Contact with water will automatically switch on the light. The life vest is located under your seat. In the event of an evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path to the nearest exit. My colleagues are indicating where the lights and the nearest emergency exits are located. The exit might be behind you. Leave all your hand baggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. We advise you to read the instructions on the safety on board card. You will find it in the seat pocket in front of you. It is now time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table has been stowed away and that the back of your seat is in the upright position. Also, push down your headrest and make sure electronic devices are disconnected from any power supply. Thank you for your attention. On behalf of KLM Rotterdam Airlines, we wish you a pleasant flight. And during takeoff in the dark, the cabin lights will be dimmed.
Take your seat, please.